Welcome all to Will to Live Online. Now, if you've watched the backstory video and the settings menu video, then you sort of know what's going on. I made a bit of an error in the previous video calling it Will to Survive when it is actually Will to Live. So that's my bad. And I don't know why I keep going in there. Okay. Have a look what's going on. There's a medical tent here, so we'll head over here. See what's going on in here. Press F to talk. Greetings. There is no voice because it is a Russian game, so we just gotta do text for English. Okay, we don't need to heal because we're fully healed. Let's head over to the next marker, which is somewhere here. Yo. Is this like a bank? Empty weapon spray can. Empty clothes spray can. I don't want to buy anything. Okay. Stockman. No. I don't have any tokens right now, I don't think. Okay. Let's run up here, because why not? Anything lootable? No, no loot. Into here then. Up the stairs.
Привет, как самочувствие?
Oh.
Я смотрю, тебя не отпустило после контузии. Совсем память отшибла. Ты же со своими друзьями. Да, солнечный, последний плод цивилизации в пустошах. С тобой было двое парней. Одного вы Маринадом звали, другого то ли Костя, то ли Андрей. Насколько я знаю, вы с нашими старателями... А что было? Веселье было. Опять залетные бандиты на наших ребят у шахты напасть пытались. Но не вышло. ГБР из города быстро среагировала. Зашли в тыл
копать.
Бардак такой был, что до сих пор... С того момента... В городе они не появлялись. То ли погибли, то ли удрали.
Окей.
О, малец. Привет. Я тебя слушаю.
Sort of quests or no? We can't go up any further. Might be someone in here. Yo. Got a pistol, but I'm not entirely sure how to equip it. Barman. sure. Okay, all the... So we gotta go back to that other dude.
О, малец, привет, я тебя слушаю.
No. So I think it's time to drop off and see what's going on. Okay, so we finally got a quest to do, and it's about bringing rat's tails in. So we're just gonna head over to one of these.
Что вам рассказать?
These markers over here. I presume this is the shield that defends the. Found the gun anyway. Good job. Take all that. I hear someone. Ooh. Did I get it? Yeah. Healing items. Can't eat that. Right, so are them rats still there? Killed earlier.
Да блин!
That one's down. There's bloody loads of them. Christ. Да. Let's heal. Okay. Back to the rat grind. Although I have practically.
Что вам рассказать? До солнечного это еще было.
That rat with the knife. Right. Eight. Take a shit ton of damage from these guys. Hopefully this has one. And let's go. Run. Tails. Okay. Oh, I got some med kits. Nice. I need to buy some ammo. Does this guy sell ammo? Oh, he doesn't sell shit. Ammo. What do I need? 9 times 18. Let's type in a quantity. 130, 140. Oh shit, wrong one. Oh well. Cut our losses. So that should be that, and then we can stack them up. There we go. I need another 4 of them. Let's go do that. Did I buy the wrong bullets again? Where does it tell me what bullet type? Oh, there we go. Sorted that mess out. Are appearing on the mini-map. So I presume that was supposed to happen first of all. Right, didn't get what I wanted, but... watching you. Took a good chunk of damage there. Oh, here comes one. Oh. Gun out. Oh, that's me. That's a dead rat. Right, let's find one on his own. Hopefully. Nope. This is proving to be extremely difficult. Right. Dead. Didn't get what I needed. Got what I needed. So we're going back now. Fucking giant rats. And so that was just a basic introduction to Will to Live Online. Obviously the content is causing me a little bit of difficulty, but seems like a pretty decent game. And I will see you again next time when we're a bit